And Holyoke police have released surveillance photos of the man who robbed the People's Bank today. The Hamden Street People's Bank branch was robbed around 11 this morning. Holyoke Police Sergeant Stephen Loftus said the suspect seen in this surveillance photo passed the teller a note. No weapon was shown and no one was hurt. If you have any information about the robbery, you're asked to call Holyoke detectives at 322-6900.